Hey guys, well we finally made it. On my way to Japan, it's been 10 long years since I've been there, so super excited to go. I'm gonna be able to see Yuka and Aki and my two host families. So uber excited, leaving right now. There's gonna be more to come.
Sleeping mask. I don't know what this is. Looks like a robe. And a pillow.
So now I'm in Minneapolis, on my way to Haneda, Tokyo. Not sure where to go though. This airport is crazy.
I have arrived in Japan and I'm waiting for the monorail so I can go on the Yamanote line. Tokyo monorail is coming. Extremely tired. Alright, let's do this. This is what it looks like outside of my hotel, exactly as soon as you walk out of the elevator. Quite nice. There's that mask, Alex. Oops, you're facing me.
So where should I go? Like, what should I eat? Like, there's a couple restaurants over there. Kuriyoshi, Snakusop. I don't know. But there's so many places to go, so many things to see. Kind of overwhelmed right now. Uh-oh. Where am I going now? Yodobashi Akiba. Superstore.
Alright. Yodobashi Akiba, here I go. Alright. We are in the Apple shop in Japan. And as you can see, they have the same mirrored walls. Multiple ASCs. Oh my gosh. 1, 2, 3. Super large electronics store. I mean, it's so overwhelming. Like, you look to the left, electronics. Look behind me, aisles and aisles of electronics. You look up the escalator, electronics. Everywhere. Oh, microfiber? Stuff is so expensive though, like you'd think it'd be cheap, but when you look at the price, like that's, you know, put a decimal point in between there. It's like $38, this HDMI cable's $30. Oh man, when you think Japan is like China, you're dead wrong. They're more like us in the US. Expensive, overpriced. Here we go. All right, it looks like I made it to the camera floor. Oh man, cameras. Even some hair dryers. I'm gonna go down this way. Instant cameras. Entire toothbrush area. Wow. Okay. Let's see what it's doing here. Oh man, look at all these lines of people buying stuff on the third floor. The third floor. See why all these Japanese people are so skinny. All this walking around makes you damn tired. Alright, we're going to the fourth floor. There they have holes in front on the escalator. Better sound makes everything better. Alright, home appliances. Wait, what's on this floor again? It's home appliances. I don't want to be here. Who wants to be looking at home appliances all day? What I'm going to do is ship it back. Dude, this floor must be the driest floor ever. There ain't nobody on this floor. I skipped floor number 5 because it's home appliances. So nobody wants to look at that. Now we're going up to the final floor. Oh, sorry, it's not the final floor. The gaming floor. Look out over here. Super Dragon Ball Hero. Oh my gosh, they made it to Japan. Hand spinner. Who created this mess? Gotta buy some Japanese Pokemon cards. Oh, that's not a card. In a store like this that's available to the kids. Makes you think. Oh, and the aisle next to it has kid stuff. Okay. Alright. That makes sense. Makes a lot of sense. Perversion in one aisle, kid stuff in another. Ooh, look at this. We got Xbox 2, Xbox 1, and PlayStation. God, do they have a demo of Mario Odyssey? Wouldn't that be great? Let's see if there's a Nintendo store in Japan. Meikurumi! Toys! Somebody got hurt. I hope they're okay. Going on the gurney. Hope he's fine. Anyway. Take a look at some of the vending machines in Japan. Oh, now that's even a fresh shot. That's new. But no Coca-Cola. Look at this guy. Ooh, now this place smells delicious. Skiji Gindaka from San Kayaki. Crossing the street. Don't know where I'm going. This is a random day. Still day one. I'm trying to find something fun to do before I have to go to bed, man. I'm so tired. Okay, now we get to JR Rail Station. Don't want to go there. Where do I go? Can I cut through? Oh, I wonder what we got here. Cinco Uno. I'm going to go in and just see, Heikai Denwa Center, new smartphone center, and adult gun shop. Well, that's where I'm about to go.
Here's what it's like leaving my hotel. Doors closed. From the hotel. Doors open. Boom, I am on the street.
Where's the front desk? Nobody. Alright, I'm about to try McDonald's in Japan for probably the 8th or 9th time. Hey, McDonald's in Japan.
2, 3, 4, 4,000.
Thank you.
And the receipt. Okay. So they are beef burger with small fries and beer sauce.
Ebi
filet? Yeah, ebi fried. Alright, so we are back and now I have my ebi filet, my small, very small fry, and my extra small McDonald's Coca-Cola Zero. And I say it's extra small, and I say that Japan's a ripoff when it comes to fast food because you get no free refills in Japan. I mean, like, look at this. My hand. It's like a bathroom cup. Anyway, let's take a look at the ebi filet. It looks just like if you were buying a chicken patty, but on the inside it's all shrimp and a little bit of sauce. Let's see. Oh yeah. That's good. That's really good. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. See how these fries compare to America's. Here we go. I like America's better. Oh, that's my night. Watch some Japanese TV. And go to bed.